Three men who scammed hundreds of Missourians will now forfeit $30 million in cash and assets. This comes after a record settlement with the Missouri Attorney General's Office and the Federal Trade Commission. The scam involved paying fees for cash prizes and playing complex games that were impossible to solve. Missouri lawyers say it's a clear message that those who commit fraud will not go unpunished.